Got the Kindle. It was a 5.1.2.1. Took it back to the 5.1.2. And Google Play didn't work when it was rooted. But XDA forums, Baron, Chrisseh, and davisdane showed me a workaround for it. And that's... yeah. Flashfire. Take the Flashfire app onto your zip, and then this from the Root Junkie store. Flash it, reboot, and it gives you a totally different Google Play store. And now I am logged in fine. Thank you very much.